A combine is a vehicle that harvests the grain. And basically, they're not only getting the grain, if you will, the crop out of the ground, they're processing and turning it into corn kernel or soybeans, and it's storing that on the vehicle. And so we want to be able to unload that grain while the combine is still moving so it can continue to do its job. And the way this is done is you need an operator in the combine, but you also need an operator in the tractor that's pulling the grain cart. And so what they'll do is they'll coordinate the movement and motion of these two vehicles in order for the combine to continue to move as it's offloading the grain into the grain cart. So auto unload technology was developed by Purdue University with and for John Deere. And what auto unload does is take a camera visual, determine where the grain cart is, where the corn or soybeans are, for instance, inside the grain cart, in order to inform how we want to move these two vehicles relative to each other. So advantages of auto unload for the farmer is they'll spill less grain, they'll be able to get more work done, and it'll help mitigate fatigue at a time of the year where they're working really hard already.